Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BU4U Gaming, and today we are back in Zoo Tycoon. So, next up, we are in India now. So, India. Goals: own at least 4 species from Southeast Asia, ensure all animals are happy, reach a guest rating of at least 8,000, raise the zoo fame level of your zoo. This time we have 45 minutes, so a little less than last time. Rewards: gold hippo fountain, landscape labyrinth scenario, and sandbox zoo location. Okay, so we don't get told, we'll figure out which sandbox zoo location once we complete this. Description: the new zoo in India has been built and the Indian government has offered financial support if you're able to construct the largest exhibition of animals from the region. Help build up a large collection of animals from the region and make sure the animals are comfortable. Okay, so we need to find 4 species from Southeast Asia. Okay, fair enough. Okay, Sassy the bonobo chimpanzee in tropical medium is lonely. Move them to be with a socially something something. Socially compatible animal or adopt a new one. So you could actually put them with another animal. Or maybe a different type of animal? I don't know. Okay, well, ice cream stand. Nothing there. Then we have a coffee shop. Alpine Lodge. What is in here? Animals. View animals. Oh, there's. Hey, Rusty. And Dusty, which is a polar bear. Oh, there's only you two. Not a lot. Huh. Okay. Assigning breeding specialists to exhibits would really boost your conservation efforts. Hire some from. Yep. Okay, let's see, so these are our bears. What else do we have? We have some elephants, and tropical medium, out of 6, that would most likely be where we had, Sassy. Aww. You have a little baby, even. Oh, that is so cute. Oh, and Aries, you're a girl. Okay, yeah, but they usually want just, I think, 4 or something. Right? Adopt new animal. Can we do that? Chimpanzees. That was bonobos, right? I don't think I don't know if it actually needs to be the same, or if we could mix them, but let's research this then. Yes. Okay, so that takes a little while. Then I have to figure out what kind of animal we want from the region. How do we figure that out? Let's do, well, exhibit. Oh, what would be from that region? How do we... Do we have a place where we can actually see an overview of... Well, I guess we do. I am not that familiar with what zoo animals. This section? Yep. Alpacas. Oh, that is gonna take a while if we have to figure something like this out. Isn't it gonna do that? Oh. Yeah, I don't think that's the best way to go about this. Okay, well, let's just check out our little increase in guest number. Okay. Check the animal names and Zoopedia to find the country of origin. Mm-hmm. So I was on the right track. Okay. Well, we can probably finish this, so let's do that. Edit exhibit, animals, adapt new animal, chimpanzee, bonobo. Okay, a boy, Valiant, oh, I like that name. Pickles, that's pretty cute. Let's get a boy, since we have a girl. And these guys, then they prefer four, yes. Let's get another girl. Oh, baby. There we go. Nice. Cool. So, if we go back... Okay, what if we check these things here? Jaguars, kangaroos... what would live in... well, there are tigers, but that would be... I know they live in the... I do believe there can be tigers. I'm not quite sure, actually. Bears, no. Oh, we only have 45 minutes to figure this out. Wow. Okay. Can't eat. Oh. Okay, animal care, food station, yes, food feeding, there we go. Do we not have anything else? No? Okay, then let's get one of these. There's no cleaning, yips. Well, we got that sorted now. And enrichments, let's build something there. Climbing frames, I'm thinking. Popular. Yep, okay. So good. There we go. Animal happiness is going up. Animal hunger. Okay, is anyone else hungry? Oh. This felt like a fast one. Animals. No, that wasn't actually what I wanted. I wanted to do this. Okay, they're not too happy about their health. Ooh, okay. Okay, Rusty. Alpine. Social need. Okay, wonder how many you need. Go to the next one. Kind of the same. Tundra, yeah. Okay, well, what if we go in here and say bears? Grizzly, minimum social group, two animals. Looks like they all kind of want two animals, so I don't know why their social needs wouldn't be met. But we could add a little extra one to that. There we go. And exhibit items, animal care. Let's see. Anything? No? No? Nothing at all. Okay. Built. Fish feeding. And move over here. And build a one of these. Move over here and let's build some more food. There's some of this. Then we can move over here and let's give them food. Yep. There we go. Then we would like to go back to enrichments. Build enrichment. Activity center. Scratching post. Bumpy bear scratching. Yes. Do that. I feel like I'm gonna spend all my time just on this before actually figuring anything out with those animals. There we go. Got you. Okay. So far, so good. Then we had some elephants somewhere. Edit exhibit items. animal care. It actually doesn't look like you have any food either. Let's give you some fruit. And let's drop over. Where do we have? Right there, I think, would be a good spot for one of these. Yep. And maybe you would like some more food. Kind of a big area, this one. Like that. Okay. Then we need some fun for you guys. You like something to bathe in. A wading pool. Put that one in there. Oh. Okay, hopefully that's gonna help. So, let's see. Tidiness. Yeah, well, the animals are happy right now, and I need to figure out this other stuff. So, let's see. Wikipedia. Welcome to the Wikipedia. Well, has details to view information about a specific topic. Simply select the name of the topic in the content list. Okay, what if we choose to check out biomes? Alpine biome. It's found in high mountain areas around the world. I don't think that would be one Andean. That doesn't really... Portion of the Andes. Grassland. Let's see. Natural grasslands occupy or once occupied large areas of continental land masses, including the prairies and plains of North America, South America, South Africa, and the steppes of Eurasia. Okay, that might be an option then. Eurasia, that's like Europe and Asia. Kind of the middle of that, but not necessarily India then. Okay, lots of information about that. Outback biomes. Australia. Savannah. Western and southern, southwestern Africa. Temperate forest. Where would that be? Other type in eastern United States, Europe, and eastern Asia. Okay, tropical. Forested meet these criteria found flanking the equator in South and Central America, Asia, Africa, and Australia. And then there's the tundra. Yeah, that's like the Antarctic. So tropical might be something. And temperate forest biomes and grassland biomes. Okay. What if we just put some of these in here? We're gonna fail this completely. Okay. Let's see. Rhinoceroses, lions, antelopes, giraffes, apothea. That sounds more like Africa indeed. Temperate forest. Bears. Tigers, kangaroos, chimpanzees, cougars. Doesn't really. Tropical. Tigers, chimpanzees, cougars, elephants, and jaguars. But none of this makes me think India. Oh, aim increased. Yep. I have been to India, but it wasn't like we saw that many animals, actually. Andean plateau. No. Let's put in one of these. Tropical. Small. The small tropical exhibit is for animals from the jungles of Asia, South America, and Africa. That makes sense. Okay, let's get one of those in here. Oh, come on. Q&E. Oh, okay, my settings actually work this time, so I can rotate the way I look. Awesome. Oh. In the direction I'm looking in. There we go. Go back, and go pass. And I kind of would like you lead over here. Thank you. And edit exhibit. So, animals. Adopt new animal. Tropical chimpanzees. Well, I do believe there's some kind of monkey in India. Then there's Indian elephants. But that's kind of a tiny. I would prefer something bigger for that. Giraffes. No. Jaguars. Lions. No. Llamas. No. Tigers. Okay. Okay. Chimpanzees. Do we have any that kind of okay, found in Central and Western Africa. Central Africa. Nigeria and Cameroon. Western Africa. Central and Eastern. There isn't one. Okay, so it's probably a different type. Okay, well, we need to go for the Eastern, I guess. There must be some other animals. Okay. Grizzly, no. Sun bear, maybe. Southeast Asia. Huh. That might be an option. Oh, there we go. The sloth bear is a species of bear related to brown bears that is native to the Indian subcontinent. Huh. Conservation station. Okay. Special DLC. Oh, okay. Well, it should count, shouldn't it? I would say. Oh, wow, you're expensive. Well, let's, I don't think we can afford that. Let's see. Duel. Adopt. And, Tom. I don't like that. Cute. Adopt. Okay, let's just have two for now. Do exhibit items. Animal care. Yep. Build station built. Oh, you're gonna need some fish, I would assume. Yep. And go to this one. Build station. I'm hoping I picked the right animal for this. Okay. Go on to this one. Yep. We're gonna need enrichment. Build. Okay, let's give you one of these. Okay, so did these count for what we wanted? No? South? Okay, from Southeast Asia, not just. It doesn't have to be India. I kind of told myself it had to be India. Huh. Okay. So if it's Southeast Asia, well, let's get some elephants in here. There we go, tropical, but I would kind of prefer something big. We actually have to make the exhibit, I'm thinking. I don't have to, do I? So, where are you guys? Let's see, view animals. You are African bush elephant. Well, it's not really the right view animals. Adopt new animal. If I wanted to put them in here with these guys, they probably wouldn't be very happy there. Oh, no, because it's not the right kind of Yeah, never mind. Okay, what did we just have? Food feeding station and tropical medium. Mm-hmm. Is that this one? Oh, that's a tropical small. Okay. Open large. Right here. Animals. You animals, what do we have in here? Oh, that was you guys. And you do prefer tropical. Okay, then we don't want to move you. Oops. Just remember what it was I wanted to do. And okay. Refill. I did. Let's just upgrade you. Yes. Awesome. So far so good. And now we should be able to build some more, right? So exhibit. Let's go for a medium one then. Okay. And make you over here. Go back. Upcoming medium animals. Adopt new animal. And elephants. Indian elephant. Oh, let's see. Yep. Oh, I went too far back. There we go. Ooh. Stuff going up. Yes, it is. Okay, let's go for... just don't have that much money. Clive. Adopt. And... Brandy. Adopt. Indian elephant. Wow, we don't have a lot of money, but it should be going up faster now, though. And we do need to keep them happy. Okay, let's just do this and hope we get some money in soon. Okay. Escape. There we go. Oh, we actually needed to do something about the food too. Animal care. Build station. Let's give you some food. Yep. Over here. Let's give you one of these. And I am thinking we might want some more food. Yep. Do that one. And go back. And enrichments. Yep. But you are also gonna get one of these. Awesome. Okay. Did those count? Yep. All from Asia. Okay, cool. So if I go in here again and say animals, I'm not gonna put anyone in here, but I wanted to. Oh, nice. Where did I see the? There's some steps and why can I not? Nope, back. Okay, if I go over here, Central Kenya. Southern Africa. Okay, that doesn't seem like there are something. Alpacas. Where do you guys come from? Oh, back. South America and South America. Yep, not exactly what I was thinking. Okay, but we probably need a different type of bear then. We're gonna need these, the sun bears. They prefer temperate forest. Okay. Okay. Where's which? Oh, this is a tropical s'more. And this one is an alpine large. Okay, that's not what we need. So let's build those. Okay, temperate forest. Well, we're just gonna go for a small one since we don't have a lot of money. So let's put you down here. Okay, and go back, back, and back. I did exhibit animals. We have money to actually do anything. That was the sun bears, right? Okay, Oh, they are expensive. Why? Okay, level 3 is still a baby. Okay, well, we have Ember, Garnet, Tim. Well, let's put one of you in there. But now we need to wait for to get some more money, or we need to sell something. Maybe we could sell something. Might be a thing. Why is there a thing in here? When it's supposed to go over there. Strange. Okay, exhibit items, animal care. Yep, that was you. Refill. And upgrade. Yes, I know we can't really afford it, but... ugh, 23 minutes, there's no way we're gonna make that, is there? Okay, we have 2 out of 4. Challenge completed. Ensure that they're all fully satisfied. Yes, pride of... we need to get up to 8,000. And we need to get to level 10. Well, it's... what if we do... a mini thing? Double cover rock. Animas, iguanas. Adricorn. Armadillo, snakes, Tasmanian devil. Wireless, one bad thing. Owls, number. E-force. Let's touch. Brussels. Oh, the tropical tree. Okay, so I'm thinking that some of those might be good. Banana rack, meerkats. Something like macaws, maybe, might be something. Okay, go out here, like this, and animals. Oh wow, can we not scroll down faster than that? Come on. What if I hit M? No. Ugh. Come on. Okay, lemurs, where are they from? Western and Western Madagascar. Is that the only place they live? Oh, interesting. Didn't know that. Okay, lions. I'm kind of curious about these. There's the Asiatic lion. Okay. Outside of Sub-Saharan Africa. From the Middle East to India, but its wild population is now limited to a small region in India. So, they may be an option. Okay. There we go, Marcos. Sub-Saharan. Oh, no. Okay. Yeah, that's a day. Bolivia. Central America. Brazil. South America. Okay. That was not something. Meerkats. Meerkats. Southern Africa. Nope, no, it's not something. Monitor lizards. No, Komodo is not really Africa. Nope. And oh, okay, owls. No, I don't think that's something. Peafowl. Where are you guys from? Those. Once a common sight in Southeast Asia, they now are being threatened. Okay. So, peafowls. Indian peafowl. Okay, so we have those as an option. What is a platypus? Yeah, that was what I thought it would be. But where are they from? Just trying to skim this a little bit. Not seeing anything. Occupying. Red pandas. India. Oh, so they might be an option. Okay. Go out and mini exhibit. Nutellas, falcons, wombats, koalas, he founds. All right. Yep. Let's research that. Yep. Nothing there. What would these be? Okay, so red pandas. That's not an option then. Okay, tropical lawn, but there was the lions. Okay, exhibit. No. Actually, if we go in here and say animals, adopt new, we can't see. I want to see lions. I just want to see where. India. I don't know if that is Southeast India or whatever. Okay, tropical. We can do that. Do a tropical one. Just don't have a lot of money. That's the main problem. Build zoo. Exhibit. Can we make a small one? We can. It's just gonna have to be a small one. Yep. And let's see if these lions are gonna count. I feel a little bit stressed right now. Okay, animals. Adopt new animal. Lion. Asiatic lion. Let's just get one. Right now, we're gonna need another one, but let's just see when they arrive with it, if it is the right one. Was there somewhere else where I only put one animal in here? No, there's two. Okay. And there's only one. Okay. Animals, that was the sun bear. Can we afford another one? To make you happy. That was a girl we put in there, wasn't it? We can't afford any of these right now. I didn't really put anything in here, did I, for you? Okay, well, did I? No, I didn't. I'm a terrible zookeeper. Build one of these. Enrichment, build enrichment, build. There we go. Okay. And alpine, that was over here, right? Look here. Oh. Fish feeding. Yep, refill. Okay. Yeah, that's good. Okay. Okay, yep, we have 3 of 4, it says. So, seems like this was the right form. Edit exhibit. New animals. Okay, you are in. Getting lion. Okay. Yep, I didn't. Oh, animal camera, what's that? Oh, then I can follow. Oh, that is cool. Can I? No, I can't take pictures. Oh. Okay, well, that's bummer. Okay, Exhibit items, animal care, we do want to keep you alive. Build, that one. And want to clean, keep you clean so you don't get sick. Oh, and enrichments. Build. Oh, I am mine not out. Oh. Scratching post, that makes sense. Anything else? I don't understand why this one wouldn't be for a lion. Like, they love to lie on top of stuff. Huh. Okay, well, go back. This should be. Nope. Okay, this one. Okay, cool. I know you're still alone though, but okay. We still need to. I researched something better tonight. Did I ever put those in? No, didn't. Rubber ball lawn. Okay, let me put you over here. Right there. And do this. And go back. Mini exhibit. Nope. No. Edit. And I have no animal. That was a P form, right? Okay, we have to research it. Okay. Where are you from? Also Southeast Asia. Okay. God, that takes level 22. Okay. Five more seconds. 3, 2, 1. Indian people. Okay, we don't have a lot of money. But we could only fit two in here, couldn't we? So let's put Constantine in there. Oh, nice. Okay, we're getting there. Indian people. And then let's give you a girlfriend. Lulu. There we go. Okay, so far so good, and we don't need to focus on food for those. Whew. Okay, the government wants to see a good, yep, fall from Asia, we have that, we have satisfied everyone. We need 8,000, and we need to reach Su Feng level 10. Yep, that is a little problematic though. Ooh, let's just see. If we go out here, food but and drinks, tidiness and entertainment, so it might be a good idea to add something. Can we fit anything in there? Like a concession, food and drink, soft drinks. Ah, no. What about entertainment? Like a little balloon, no? Lion mascot. That is smaller, but it still doesn't fit. What did we have already? We already have one of these. Don't think so. Nope. Okay, let's put one of these in here. Okay. And that should look that one. That's the lion mascot. Okay, we're not really going up in with guests. Okay, tidiness. Well, we can look into that. That's facility, janitor's office. Yes. Okay, the vegetable feeding station. Medium. That's the small one that was over here. Yep. Exhibit items, animal care. You need to be refilled. Awesome. Ah, there we go. Okay, so we have 8. We can almost make it to 10, but we need to do something for these people. Okay, well, something to drink would also be good. Let's see, what do we have here? Ice cream stand. Restrooms. Okay, we have a coffee shop. Repair. We have a souvenir shop and restrooms over here. Okay, what are you? My mascot, but I think something to drink over here might be a good idea. Yep, that was not actually what I wanted right here, even though we also want that food and drink. So if we put in a soft drink stand right here. Can we attach you right there? Yep. Okay. And let's look. Well, maybe just put you out here. Facility. Janitor's office. Alright. Whoops. Nice. Attach you over here. Hey. Oh. Right, we need to actually hire someone, right? Don't have a lot of money. Okay, Jeffrey, you're gonna get a shot at this, even though you're not really that good. Okay, back. Connect. Can I connect you up here? Awesome. Okay. I would actually also like to connect you. Over here, go back. Okay, Sue overview, tidiness. Well, at least now the people thing is going off. Okay, ooh, was this where we only had one, right? Oh, go back. Go back. Little small. Yep, we only have one. Social need isn't met. Nope, we need. That was a lion, right? Yep. And it's a girl we have in there, so... hippie. Put you in there. Adopt. Awesome. Oh, will you reach level 10? So now we could put in a red panda, but we don't really need the red panda. The Zoom has received the Fame Effort Award. Okay, but how do we make the people thing? From Nepal to Sri Lanka, news is spreading far and wide about the new zoo. Congratulations, we got some more money. Okay. So, let's get make this better than staff. Hire. Let's get Enoch. There we go. Fully trained. Yep. And what about you? Let's train you. Yes. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay, we're going up. We need to repair this. Okay. I don't know if it's gonna go up fast enough though. Okay, animal happiness, animal hunger, blah blah blah. Well, who was the cat bug and tropical medium? Let's see. Please be this one. That's the problem. Exhibit items, animal care. There we go. Refill. And yes. Okay. Okay, what else could we add? Well, we could add some decorations, of course. What about a nice little lake? Medium lake. There. And that's you over here. Back up the house. Yeah. Yep. Go from there to there. And from there to there. Awesome. Okay, 5,000. Oh, we only have 8 minutes. seriously. Okay, restrooms. Okay, well, the restrooms were in the other end, as far as I remember, so if we put it up here somewhere. Facility. Restrooms. I think we can fit you in there. Well, might be nice to have it up in here. Like the drinking stuff. Oh, let's put that there. Yes, that can be necessary sometimes. Oh, it is. And connect to this one. Okay, Okay, everything going up 5,200. Ah, this is now going too slow, I think. Oh, okay, level 11, nice. Okay, well, let's see. And then I was thinking facility, keep a center. I'm not sure that is going to help us. We don't have a lot of time. Decorations, fountains, scenery. No. Fountain. And eat a fountain. No. Oh, okay, never mind. Did the opposite of what I wanted to do. Plaza, deco plaza. Oh, nice. Not exactly where I would place you in a zoo, but I would prefer to have that kind of in the middle, kind of, I think. Customize. Ooh, that's awesome. Beach benches. Oh, they just pop in like that. You can see out there any size. Customize. Trees. City trees. Oh, oh, awesome. Okay. What else do we have? Trash cans. That's always a good thing. Since we have the beach benches, maybe we should have these. Oh, look at that. Poof. Okay, anything else? Walls, no. Benches, trash cans. Ah! What do we do with this? Let's do a complete. Look at that. Ah. Okay. How are we doing? Oh no, entertainment. Oh, we're never gonna make it up there fast enough. Entertainment. Balloon show then. Right there. Awesome. Attach you to that. And. Maybe can we fit in a. Oh no, not really. Let's put you over here. And there we go. It is. Connect. Connect you up here. Ooh. Oh, we can customize this one too. Oh, that's awesome. Let's get some alpine trees. Nice. Yeah. Oh, no. No. That's not what I want. Customize. And then we can change like the walls. It's all alpine walls. Interesting. Okay, well, 5,800. We're not really going up. Why are we not going up? Now you want food and drinks. Wow, these guys are really not being easy, are they? Let me put in a burger ban. Be up here. Okay. Hey, oh, too famous this. Definitely going up. Connect. Can I connect you over here? Awesome. Oh, oof. Okay. Let's see. Animals, animals, animals. And we did add an animal in here, right? Go back. Animals in exhibit 2 out of 3. Edit exhibit, animals, drop new animal. I don't know if this is gonna help, but we're not going out without a fight. Let's put a baby in there. Yep. Okay. So fast, so good. 6,100. Alpine Lodge. Habits of Happiness. They're not really happy about this, are they? Well, there might be other reasons why they're not happy. What about poop? Clean poop. Okay. There we go. Is that gonna help? That definitely made them happier, didn't it? Yep. Edit X. Okay, we have 3 out of 10. We could have 10 in there. Okay. Animals. That new animal. If we want more bears, who would like to be in this one? The grizzly bear. I don't think these. Okay, let's get about Rexy. Yep, let's do that. Adopt. Okay, 6,400. Back, back. Another baby. What about over here? How are you guys doing? You're not very happy animal. Oh, you're hungry. Why are you hungry? Ah. Skip it. Animal care. Okay, refill and upgrade. Yes, I hope it means it can carry more food, but I don't know. And we have there, yep, refill, and let's upgrade you too. Boom, there we go, and put some more in here. We had these, I think, so let's put a vegetable in there. Okay, yep. Hunger should go up now. Okay, cleanliness. Why is this not... Are you bugged or something? You do have... okay. Exhibit items, animal care. Okay. Refill. And upgrade. Yes. Okay. Is that one? Ember the sun bear and temperate fur small one is lonely. Temperate fur small. What's this one? Oh, there's also only one in here. Ember the sun bear. Yep. Animals. Adopt new animal. Ew, unsuccessful. You didn't succeed. Aww. Ooh. Okay. Well, I'm still gonna publish this so you guys can see it, and then you can give me some suggestions if you want. But I'm of course gonna try it again. And well, this time I'll have an advantage because I do know some of the animals that we need. Yeah, I definitely spent too much time in the beginning trying to figure that out. And then, I don't know, it looks like baby animals can increase the people thing. And of course, keeping animals happy probably also affects it, and having all the concessions and all that stuff. But we all have to try that. We're gonna have to try this again next time. So thank you very much for watching. And yeah, do take care everyone. So happy gaming.